Here, carry that. Here, give it to me. What the fuck? What the fuck? That's not comfortable.
You look lighter already.
Yeah. I feel a little lighter.
That's a foot higher than your head in there, man.
Yeah.
All right, okay, break. First break, fell for Chris. Andy lost a lot of front weight there.
He's not expecting
this.
That's
why I'm hunched over.
So the Eagle Scout chip?
No, it's the. We'll let you know if you lose your chip.
Okay.
He doesn't use it anymore, so I have to.
Was it one that they literally had to whittle some stuff to make?
I think it's a broomstick.
Oh, okay. I got you.
They had to make the leather.
That's cool. That's cool.
The sheet.
The original.
Yeah. It's the cheddar like you did.
Are we there yet?
Come on.
Only 2 more hours.
2 more miles.
I got the same thing linking up the damn storm in my fucking foot.
2 more miles.
Dave, you just look lighter already than last year. That shit was a foot higher in your head and everything.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Alright, we're taking a break.
First break, called for Chris.
Alright. This is my
speed. Let's see. Alright, Andy lost a lot of front weight there. That's pretty good.
How's it feeling, brother?
It's gonna be a challenge.
Hey, don't worry. Whenever you want to take a break, you just say when, man. We're gonna take a little break, gather our breath at the base of the hill. Then there's kind of like the initial steep spot. We should take a suck wind there for a couple minutes. Just keep leapfrogging up. Dave, be there for
brother.
You. Alright. You ready to climb that mountain?
Right.
Slow and steady, brother.
All I'm doing.
Ain't no race. There ain't no time limit. This way, guys. The trail's over here.
Oh.
Don't fall down there. Tom don't know what he's doing.
No,
over here. The trail. Where to go, Tom? What are you trying to do? Make it harder than the guy already? God damn. Dude fighting cancer and you gonna take him fucking across trail. Yeah. Tom's already a no-go at laying down. Let's say this. Slow and steady, we ain't setting no land speed records. Alright, man. Well, Dave, why don't you drop that pack, man? We'll take like 10 minutes here.
I got 18 rounds.
Let's take a little break, man. We gotta let our cancer survivor over here catch his breath. You know, we're using Dave as our excuse.
Dave, come over here.
All right, we're gonna take out murderers over here real quick. All right, any comments so far?
A lot. Bring it.
Huh?
Fucking bring it.
I'm gonna put in, you know, Bird's word over this.
That's right.
What we got over here? Huh?
One from a homie.
Damn, that's what I'm talking about.
From a homie.
Suck.
Oh,
get the beer to play the Indians.
Wow. I had to move out of our Calvert house. So I had to put my desk in the
attic. I think it's in a block of ice in the freezer.
Well, that's one dedicated act. You'll go to hang on to your pledge book.
And then I came back to my apartment. My pledge book was gone.
That's kind of a steep hill for some horses, I bet.
Beautiful animals.
You guys are like lost.
You get paid for this, Steve?
Yeah, yeah. Ah, dang.
That's awesome.
Hell yeah.
I bet you could put in the Anderson somehow.
Yeah, for
almost. Oh, yeah, dude. I'd love to put way in.
We didn't have the big plantation. Well, we didn't have that.
Oh, you could probably start in Muncie and camp in Mounds State Park, I'll bet.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Where you going, man?
Up the hill.
Ben's like, I ain't fucking stopping.
Let's sit down a second. We'll take a few.
We're resting, Ben.
Because we're going up that, right?
Yeah.
Sit.
Yeah, let's take a... Well, I found one in Maine.
You the man, Dave. You the man.
But it's $100.
but it's like waterproof, every, you know what I mean? It's like Crocodile Mountain Dew, probably this motherfucker.
This ain't waterproof.
Just watch your step.
Fire,
we got about a 5 minute walk up here.
Yeah, what I did, I was like,
get up the stones. And we'll take like a 15 minute break there. All right, coming up on the mighty stones on Browning Hill. Always have to stop here. My man Dave, trudging on. Davey and the rest up there.
Something,
you guys, I'd have to like
go back and find that post and read. I wonder if it's in your settings for notifications.
It's gotta be. Oh, you can see the hill from here.
Except for
that's the hill
straight
over there.
I mean, I'm
all right, everybody, drop your packs. We're taking about a 15 minute break here. We're gonna have to sit up and take a group picture too, just like last year. So, Davey, you a fucking beast. Davey's a beast. He gonna make it. You can see the hill. There it is, through the trees. Hill 458. We shall not be denied.
Jesus Christ, Dusty, you brought the big one.
God damn it, I walked right into that.
Yeah, David, I've been riding in the car. I never knew the application. That's what she said was so random.
You good? We don't want to lose you.
Trying to get that tracking shot, you know. Carry on without me if I can't make it.
Jeez,
heavy.
Yeah.
Full size lock.
Pick my little elf.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm telling you, you gotta show us.
I have lightweight. I'll be there. I'm not gonna grab it.
The first time I went out with Jill, I'm like, oh man, I'm responsible for somebody else now.
Jameson.
I got it.
Jameson, you're fucking
awesome. That thought scares us too, Davey.
Don't worry, I got
just gotta sit in there.
Jill, you sure about this?
I haven't shot.
You sure about that, Jill? You sure about that?
I got a wall sure filled that? With them that I've never fired.
Sure about that, Jill? That sure about that? You sure about that?
Yeah. He came out with his AR-15. I almost pissed myself. I was like,
got half a mile to go, man. About half of it's flat and downhill. We'll get going on that uphill, and you know, at some point we can hand off that pack again.
Oh, more locks you
want to watch. No, shut the fuck up. This is the way it was supposed to be. We're still in the process of cutting these and moving them. Here, hold on. See? Less luggage.
That's a little log.
This way you don't have to jump over that big fucking huge ass tree over there though. Trust me, this way will be better once we get it all the way cleared out. Alright, go to the right there a little. There you go. Alright, and then back to the left. Alright. Keep going. It's pretty obvious at this point. Keep on going. Follow him, fellas. Follow him. I think he'll figure it out. You pretty much just follow the groove. He'll take you by the pond. It should all make sense. I hope it all makes sense. There's Dave. There's our pace man. Dave, Davey, Belichick, Dick, woo! Dave, Dick, 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 TK. A partridge in a pear tree. All right, hopefully they can follow the groove.
I don't know, I wouldn't tell them.
We'll see.
Hey, bear.
Hey, bear.
Hey, bear.
Hey, bear.
Hey, drunk person. Looking good, guys. Looking good.
I remember this pond.
Yep, this is the waters of Lake Minnetonka. Browning, the lake. You had to cleanse yourselves in the waters of Lake Elkinsville.
Is that fucking place? Is there really gully there? Remember
where?
Last year, that car stopped because they were looking for that ghost town of that kind of
thing? Well, there's not really any ruins or buildings left. There's one back here we passed up where there's an old foundation, but.
Oh, so it's up along this trail.
Yeah, we just passed up a little while ago.
Oh, okay.
We just didn't take time to show it to you. All right, everybody doing good? Dave doing good up there, my motherfucking inspiration.
And Cooper. We're gonna probably come here and we're supposed to do it down there, like, fuck it.
Yep, and so Only the hardcore motherfuckers like us come down further down the trail, you know? It's kind of like, I can't wait for the trees to fall over on their own. I'm almost 50, so. I'm gonna help a couple of them go down and it'll be a generational view.
Push up that frost up by about 100 years.
Yeah, I'm like, you know, it'll take, you know, 20 years for anything to grow back to block my view, so. By the time something blocked my view, I'll be too old to come out here.
Earth will consume it. It'll get used.
Be careful up there, Dave.
Good for the ecosystem.
I should have taken his pack on this thing.
Yeah. Yeah, this I knew was going to be a little difficult here.
I don't remember this. Because this is going downhill, so it's easy for us. But.
Well, this goes down this little saddle, then it kind of flattens out and goes back up, and that's when we'll probably for sure have to take it. Take it off of him.
Save my ass again.
The pole?
Yep.
I know, man. That's old men. We need our canes. I mean, our walking sticks. I don't know how I waited so long to hike with one, man. Staff or walking stick, whatever. Good. Yeah. Going down hills and crossing.
Like a little bitch carrying them, but.
Nah, man, they're legit. We got the false summit and then the real summit. So. Let's see how Dave is. He might get the false summit and maybe we can front load it from there or something. We'll see. Lean into it. To the hill, my brothers. To the hill.
Dave, you doing that pack or you want us to grab it?
Oh, he's talking about it, Dave.
I don't wanna.
There's a false summit right there we can stop on. Take your pack off.
Hey, we need to grab it now.
Is there any trees in the way?
Let Joe go first. He'll chew right through those motherfuckers. Get clear, Trent. Now, he just said this is like a fall.
It's a false summit here. We can, if Dave wants to stop and take off his pack, we can front load it here.
Yeah, next year I'll come up here, I'll bring a sign. I'll plant it here.
That's the final hill there.
He's a hill. That way we can get up here.
All right, man. Figure out, Dave. We'll get the rest of the way.
Good job.
We'll get the rest of the way.
Unload this motherfucker.
That last 200 feet. We'll be here.
This is worse than I thought.
The final ascent, buddy. Yeah, I knew it was going to be a struggle, but. But shit. You walked us all the way. It's not like we carried you.
Yeah.
Just had to help that pack in a couple spots, you know? I mean, you're a little rusty.
Well.
Plus the cancer, you just trail rusty anyway, you know?
Yeah. No, that's true.
I think most brain, or not brain, cancer survivors would be pretty happy with the effort and results here.
Oh, I am. I am so looking forward to getting my chair assembled.
You are 200 feet from glory, brother. 200 mother hunting feet from glory. We shall not be denied. Every day is a good day. YOLO. Rolling stone gathers no moss. Early bird gets the worm. The sun will mother effing come up tomorrow. Tomorrow. The sun will come up tomorrow. Woo! 63 and sunny. Chance of rain, 1%. I'll take those odds. I like them odds. I like them apples. I got a fever. We made it to top. The tippy top. We're going all the way up. Hey, David. Get up there, brother. Get up there, brother. Woo!
We got a chair already for you, Mr.
Cooley. Oh! Mama Andy.
Oh! Here you are, Mr. Cooley. Let me
wipe that. Let me just take care. Take a break, man. Woo! Good job, man.
Thanks.
Woo! You got this. Sit down, man.
Sit down there, motherfucker. They're stake down though, so don't try to move them.
Oh yeah.
They're windproof. Yeah.
All right.
Well, no, there's more people with us. Let's make sure we spread out. I don't want to be... What's the neighbor again?
Everybody just sitting around like I've been up here for a day already, man.
Yeah.
Catch, I got an umbrella up. Got an umbrella in his drink. Wow.
Right there, dude.
Okay. Good job, Jameson. That wasn't so bad, right?
No.
That's old man proof. That one big ass hill. That's all you got to worry about. Oh, yeah. First timers. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Trust in that gear. Dave, is that a new one or is that the one you took out before?
Yeah, it was the one I bought before January.
Oh, okay. So you took out that one with the tarp and everything. Oh, yeah. Dustin, yeah. It's a new one?
Brand new one.
Oh, shit, all this shiny new gear. Just the same one from last year, Chris, or what?
Yep, it is. I didn't have big improvement this year is the backpack hook and coat hook.
Oh, dude, I like that. Look at that.
The foam hunter stand thing.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. That's one of those. That's one of those small luxuries that you come to love and appreciate. I know David's got the old standbys. We got the old tried and true gear. Probably nothing. Nothing new.
Nothing new.
Nothing new, fancy, or exciting. Jameson got all that Boy Scout.
Oh, I did get one of those
little MSR stoves that you got.
Oh, those little pocket rockets.
Yeah.
Yeah, those things are handy as hell.
Yeah.
No worries. Dave, so we're not getting good signal there or no?
Yeah, no, I'm looking at Facebook.
I usually get pretty good signal because you can. We're pretty high up and you can see quite a few towers and stuff, so. Uh-oh. Are you glad you did the test setup now?
Oh, fuck yeah.
In the backyard?
Fuck yeah. Well, dude, the whole, just even doing it once gives you, like, you know, your method a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
It is probably not efficient, but, like.
It's nice to cut down on the surprises a little.
Yeah.
Boom! That's why I love you, Corn. You know me.
Oh, I got so quiet. Stupid socks you bought me. So I wore the chair. I brought one to the chair and the block.
All right. I'm talking about.
I learned, right?
A few lessons too, right there. Hang out, brother. Everybody getting settled in, ain't they?
Oh,
pretty much.
They're wicking or they're
settling
water?
In there.
Waterproof.
Oh, Jesus.
Waterproof. What
are
they called?
All right, I love it.
My wife got me something stupid for Christmas.
Love it. That Jameson's flag. I'll salute that shit.
The problem is, if they're really waterproof, you're going to be sweating your ass off on them in the sweat. I have Harry Potter socks. I got it. Harry Potter heard.